How to fix Instagram story music not available. So if you are finding some issue while searching some music in Instagram, then you have to open up your Instagram application. And first of all, you have to make sure that you have a stable internet connection. And after that, you can simply go for your story, which is on the upper left corner. And then you can upload something, or you can also go to camera and then you can upload something from here. And after taking a photo or uploading a photo, here on the upper right corner you will have a stickers option. You can go to stickers and then go to music, and now you can go to browse and then you can simply search for a music that you want to upload. But after searching of that music, and if you don't find that music here, then first of all, what the issue is, the music that you are searching here is not available on Instagram. That might be the issue. Or you can also go to your Play Store and you have to see that if your app is up to date. So you have to open up your Play Store and then on the search bar search for Instagram, and if you see an update here, then you have to tap on update and update your Instagram. And the last option is you have to open up your settings and scroll down and go to apps, and now open up your Instagram. And after opening, go to storage and cache, and then you have to tap on clear cache. So these were the few ways to fix your problem, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.